Ambulance staff join the service to do their best for people with life-threatening conditions, and it is totally unacceptable that at times, be it in person or on the phone, they face aggression and violence. Ambulance staff should be able to do their job in a safe environment. It's a very important thing. The service is incredible. Please, don't choose to abuse.